Well, I am back playing Pizza Tower. Everybody wanna be a superstar. And in this episode, we got Gnome Force, which hopefully shouldn't be too bad as a noise. What am I doing? Because we're the noise, you don't have to play as Gustavo and Brick. Thank God! I actually hate those characters so much. Instead, we just got the noise again! So, hopefully this one isn't going to be too hard as the noise, because you should make most of the sections easy enough. Fuck you, Pickle. But all I can do is hope for now, because it's a long-ass level. I don't want to play it for long. Tortures on regular lap 4 and super hard mode should not be repeated with this one. I won't lie though, this level is much better to play as the noise. I can actually feel like I'm going fast, but the enemies in it still suck.
Oh!
Bruh.
Don't talk to me about it. What the fuck happened to him? Here we are. Fuck. My God! Why?! The Pizzard strikes again! Oh my God, I didn't think I would get to Mach 3. Ugh. attack. Bye. So, do I feel like a superstar? Nuh-uh. It's always a fucking Pizzard in this level, man. It's either the Pizzard or the Pickle. It can't be the Noise Archer because I am the Noise. But anyways, with that being said, I'm gonna leave it here for this episode of Pizza Tower. If you enjoyed what you saw, make sure to like and subscribe. You know what to do. And I'll see ya!